Yo, what is up, guys? My name is Steeze, real name Tony, and welcome to my official Era Recruitment Challenge response. I'm 28 years old. I have a full-time job as a welder and a dock leveler and dock door installer. So if you're ever driving down the highway and you see the factory with all the garage doors and everything, I install those. And I mentioned welding, actually went to school for welding, fully certified in that. I've been skateboarding since I was 12 years old. You see, I got a couple boards in the back. I do kickflips at the beginning of every single stream to start it off. I play with this kendama toy. It's like a Japanese toy. I won't get too far into it, but I do a really cool trick on that to start off the stream. Been playing baseball for 14 years. I had to stop because I broke my wrist skateboarding. But anyways, that's just a little bit of background about me. As far as content creation and gaming, so I'll take you back where it all started. Call of Duty 1, Finest Hour on PlayStation 1. I played the campaign. I don't know how many times through. I literally loved it so much. From there, my parents actually ended up getting a Nintendo Wii. And believe it or not, I played COD 4 Modern Warfare on the Nintendo Wii with like the motion sensor sticks and everything. It was wild. Loved it. Finally ended up getting an Xbox 360 and got Black Ops 1. Started quickscoping, and my inspiration for that was just Optic Team in general, but mainly Optic Predator. Then FaZe, their whole organization, really got me into trickshotting. So I've been trickshotting since 2010. And if you can't tell by now, I'm going for the recruitment challenge as a content creator and a streamer, but I also do trick shot, like I mentioned. If you do pick me up for Era, like, not only are you gonna get a content creator, but you're gonna get a really good trick shotter as well. I've been on some teams with Era Cole and Synergy Bravey, and I mentioned that because I just want to show that I actually do have a little bit of background with Era. I've been in the Discord for I don't know how long. It's been a little while though. So I took a little bit of a break and then ended up coming back into the community, into the scene 2 years ago. And ever since I came back, I've been uploading to YouTube every single Sunday. And I stream on Twitch 3 days a week, and I've been doing this for 2 years. Just had my 2 year affiliate anniversary last Friday on my birthday. Actually really cool. I got the email to be affiliate on Twitch on my birthday. It was amazing. I know you guys said that you guys want to see 2 to 3 videos on YouTube a week, and that's cool and all. And I respect the grind for everybody who does that. But I've got my own system. I know it works for me, and I'm gonna stay true to that. Here's a little quote from Mr. Beast. Might sound a little cringe, but he once said, would you rather have 10 videos that equal 100,000 views, or would you rather have one video that hits 100,000 views? So just put that into a perspective. If you look at my Twitch, all of my emotes I created, the panels I created, header I created, Twitter and my YouTube, everything that you see there I created. I edit my own videos. I really wanted to get into this content creation thing, and I just taught myself how to do it all. I did the research, I looked it up, and I feel like I've kind of perfected my own style. Yeah, I basically started off by uploading just tutorials for trickshotting. My goal is to expand the community. I want it to grow. I don't want it to just die off. By me putting out these tutorials on how to do certain trick shots, it's one, bringing new people in, and two, bringing old people back. It is actually working. And this one's a creative shot, and I've never really seen people go for shots from this spot. Did a little mantle on the spawn over here on Afghan. This is a while ago too. Plus 550, homie was in the cave. Makes me want to fuck around, hit a shot. I'm saying, right? Hey, see, look, remember I was talking about growing the community? Look at this. I'm getting you interested now too, huh? I hold myself to a certain standard, and I will continue to do so, especially if you guys pick me up for Era. Having Era in front of my name, I'm gonna represent the team to the best of my ability. Also gonna be getting my community involved with everything that has to do with Era. I'm gonna collaborate with others. I'll pitch the ideas. All y'all gotta do is show up. By me pitching these ideas to collaborate with you guys, it's going to not only improve my content, but it's gonna improve your guys' content as well. So anybody that wants to progress with me, feel free to come on over. We can make some good things happen. So that is Steeze in a nutshell. I hope you guys really enjoy this. I'm gonna roll just like a couple clips and everything for you guys so you can kind of see exactly how the content is. I might as well show you some dope ass trick shots while we're at it. So I really hope you guys enjoyed this video. If you do and you want to see more Steeze content, please don't forget to like the video, of course, but also subscribe. I appreciate y'all. Good luck to everybody in the RC. Peace. Y'all didn't know I have I got the quick scopes like that. Hold up, let me show you something. Oh shit. I can clear out guys, let's go. Crazy. I just f***ing collated him. Oh my God, another collat. Oh my God, crazy. Blindfold trick shot, oh shit, okay. Watch me smack a build though, hold on. Here we go. Oh bro, and that's going on Twitter if I do. I'm hopping on, let's go bro. What the f-? Hey yo. Dude, what? No way. Hey, what rhymes with hockey though? Wait, pull up on your block and come find me. Oh my god. All right, dude, write this shit down. Write this. Somebody screenshot
you
chat.
Chill, bro.
No. Hold on. Listen. Ski mask, no Jason. One in 34 states for that tax invasion. Ski mask like Jason. Hiding bash money in my motherfucking basement. What is Cora saying? Hold on, let me scroll up.
I'm a serious question.
We cut this part out. Hold on. Where's it at? Hold on. Keep that stick, no hockey. Pull up on your block and come find me. Yeah, we'll cut that. We'll put that. You guys make the beat. Put that on top of like what just happened here, and then we'll put that on Twitter. We're all famous. Easy money.
All right, here we go. Oh, that was a clean one right there. See, that's what we're looking for.
Yeah, so you G flip right before you go up the ladder. Oh. Oh. No. Reefers, where's he at? I gotta spectate him. Oh, he's looking at my dead body. He said no. I'm only like 30 meters away, so it won't be 550, but. Oh, let's go. I landed on the ledge though. Does it still count? Recon's for show as well.
Let's see.
Zoom load, Jambi twist. I landed on the ledge and then fell off. I don't know. What do we do about that?
Let's be honest.
If you land, we never established that rule, but if you land, bro, I don't know. You shouldn't have said nothing, bro. I know.
What do you mean? I can tell you landed.
Obviously landed, yeah. It didn't look as bad in kill cam. I'll hit it again. Hold up.
All right. He was up to see the team land.
Oh my god! No way, dude! I really did, bro. I really did. Oh no way!
Oh, you had us dead with the stats.
Yo,
oh,
what?
You like it?
Yes, thank you.
Can I have some of this?
Yeah, you can have some.
Goddamn! Oh my god, dude!
I want some
cake. Oh, Josh! I'm gonna grab it. If I can.
No
oh, it's
way.
In the zone. It's first in the try. Zone. I'm at a
no
cross.
No way, Steezy.
First try. Let's go.
I'm getting it anyway.
Fuck off, man.
I swear.
No way. Oh my god.
A puzzly, though. Not gonna lie. Because I think we got stuck on a puzzle and it was really late at night, so then we stopped.
I finally hit the shot that I've been going for forever.
Good jump. That noise was.
It's ball. He's in the zone.
Weird.
We lost that round, but it's not over yet. I finally hit it, dude.
You hit a shot?
Yeah.
I also hit a shot, but you just fell asleep. I was so sad.
I'll hit it again. Hold up.
All right. He was up to see the team land.
Oh my god! No way! I really did, bro. Oh no way!
Oh, you had us dead with the stats.
Yo, what?